Jeremiah Clarke, Trumpet Voluntary, the Prince of Denmark's March has been played at many a royal wedding. It became particularly famous after Charles and Diana, when it became a very popular choice at all sorts of weddings. Ladies and gentlemen, accompanied by James Banville at the organ, Matthew GIlmore. Any forthcoming big day, so do get in touch.